Hey everybody, it's December 6th. Thanks for coming back and seeing me. Today, I did a whole bunch of Christmas decorations. I went outside and cleaned all the gutters with snow on the roof. It was kind of terrifying. I thought I was going to fall to my death. But then after that, I did some icicle lights all by myself. So I'm really proud of that. My dad would be very proud. He and I kind of always helped him put them up growing up, but he always put them up himself because he knew how happy it made me. It was always a pain in the ass for him because he had to crawl on the roof with his bad back and everything, but it always made me really happy, so he always did it. So thanks, Dad. I love you. And then I did the icicle lights, and I did some lights on the net, or net lights on the bushes outside. And so, but I didn't get to set them up, so I'll set them up completely and take pictures and put it on my Facebook tomorrow. And I also made a gingerbread tree. It looks really awesome. I'm gonna post pictures of that too. And there's a gingerbread train at Walmart. It was the cutest thing ever. I'm gonna buy all that stuff for my kids when I have it, when I have kids someday. So, I'm really getting in the Christmas spirit. So I figured that I would do a classic for you guys because I've been doing a lot of newer songs. And I'm gonna do the classic version of it. It's The Most Wonderful Time of the Year by Andy Williams. So I hope you enjoy it. I stole this also. Zach's mom was like, "Here, you're gonna be cold putting on those lights. Here's something warm for you to wear." It's like fake fur, because it's not real fur, because I'd feel dirty if I wore real fur, but I'm gonna steal it. So I'm completely ridiculous. So here's the song. It's what you came for. So thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoy. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's with kids jingle belling and everyone telling, be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's so warm in here. It's so warm. Oh my God, there'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year. Thanks for coming back and watching me every single day, because I know you guys take so much time out of your busy schedules to see me. So, tomorrow I'll be doing, I already know what I'm doing for the next few days. So tomorrow I'll be doing Christmas shoes, and then the next day I'm gonna be doing Mary, Did You Know? I figured that was a pretty good mix-up. So, keep an eye out for those. Hope your day tomorrow is wonderful and warmer. than today because it was freezing. So, have a great night. Great day tomorrow. Talk to you later.